Now we see part 144, example 15, linear differential equation. Linear differential equation na first order karo, dy by dx. dy by dx, here linear differential equation, dy by dx plus py equal to q, where p and q are functions of epsilon. And the next one is dx by dy plus p dash x equal to q dash. This is linear differential equation. Linear is power 1. First order is here p y equal to q. P u q functions of x. In the question, p u q functions of x are given. Then we apply the first rule. Then for second one, p and q functions of y. That's to differentiate பண்ணதுக்காக p p dash q q dash அப்படின்னு போட்டிருக்கு. This is dy by dx and this is dx by dy. Here with respect to x, here with respect to y. Then next we are finding integrating factor. E power integral p dx for the first one. Then e power integral p dy for the second one. After that you are finding the solution. Y into integrating factor equal to integral q into integrating factor dx plus c. This is with respect to x. With respect to y means x into integrating factor equal to integral q into integrating factor dy plus c. It is with respect to y, here with respect to x. If we do the problem, it is easy only. First one is solve. Dy by dx plus y cot x equal to 2 cos x. First we have to identify p and q. So this is p and this is q. P and q are the functions of x. X is big. So you are applying the first rule. So first we find e power integral p dx equal to, or first find the integral p dx, then we find e power integral p dx. Integral p is cot x, p equal to cot x, q equal to 2 cos x. So here you are writing cot x dx, then equal to integral cot x, you can write it as cos x by sin x, then dx. We know cot x equal to cos x by sin x. Denominator differentiation is in the numerator, so that you can write in the log form. So log of sin x. Now you find integrating factor e power integral p dx. So equal to e power integral p dx is what? Integral p dx log of sin x. So e log cancel. So sin x. So integrating factor equal to sin x. So we have found integrating factor. Next we have to find the solution. So solution y into integrating factor equal to integral q into integrating factor dx. Be careful with this. Here with respect to x, p and q are functions of x. So you have to write dx. So y into integrating factor sin x. So y sin x equal to integral q is what? 2 cos x. Then integrating factor sin x plus dx plus c. This is 2 sin x cos x. This is nothing but sin 2x. So sin 2x dx plus c. This is the integration sin cos sin, you get minus. So minus cos 2x by 2, then plus c. This side y sin x. Take 2 this side. So 2y, this 2 will go this side also. 2y sin x plus cos 2x. 2 into c, we write it as c, where cut c equal to 2c. So the answer is 2y sin x here 2 by sin x equal to plus cos 2x equal to. So for this, first you are finding linear equation, identify p and q and see whether it is functions of x alone. X alone means first one e power integral p dx, y alone means second one e power integral p dy, then find the solutions. When you write a solution x with respect to x means here dx, here y. With respect to y means here dy, this side x. Then the problem will be easy. Okay.